بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. So today, inshallah, we'll start from lesson 8. In this lesson, we'll learn how to say this book. In Arabic, we have seen that hada kitabun means this is a book. Now we learn that hada kitabu means this book. This is not a sentence. To make a sentence, we must add a predicate. This book is new. هذا الكتاب جديد. All the domestic pronouns can be dominative. Pronouns can be used to make this construction. ذلك رجل. ذلك رجل مهندس. That man is an engineer. هذه ساعة جميلة. This watch is beautiful. تلك ممرضة من اليابان. That nurse is from Japan. So inshallah. I hope you understand. So Alvia.
Yes, teacher.
Yeah, read.
Okay, teacher. In this lesson, we learn number one, how to say this book in Arabic. We have seen that hada kitabun means this is a book. Now we learn that hada kitabu means this book. This is not a sentence. To make it a sentence, we must add a predicate. Example, hada kitabu jadidu. This book is new. All demonstrative pronouns can be used to make this construction. Examples, ذَلِكَ رَجُلُ مُهَنْدِسٌ. That man is an engineer. هَذِهِ سَعَاتُ جَمِلَةٌ. This watch is beautiful. تِلْكَ مُمَرِضَاتُ مِنَ الْيَابَانِ. That nurse is from Japan.
Japan, Santa. Inshallah, I hope you understand that.
Yes,
so here we have number two. We have seen that the normal ending of nouns is dhamma and they change to kasra after prepositions. So here you is dhamma. Is kasra. So when you see these two things, you just have to know that this means dhamma and this means kasra. We have seen that the normal ending of the noun is dhamma and it changes to kasra after prepositions. And when the noun is possessor, al-baytu chamilun, the house is beautiful. Bilalun fil bayti. Bilal is in the house. Hada miftahul bayti. This is the key of the house. Nouns ending in the long fatah have no endings. Nouns ending in long fatah has no endings. They remain unchanged. Like here, hadihi. America. This is America. Ana min America. I am from America. Huwa reisu America. He is the president of America. So I hope you understand, inshallah. Okay. Alvia, tell me what's the meaning of you?
Dhamma.
Dhamma. Okay. I
kasra teacher.
A
fatha teacher.
Okay. Aslina read.
Read for where teacher?
Number two.
Listen, all the modules. Number two. Okay, bismillah. We have seen that the normal ending of a noun is you, and it changes to I after preposition.
You?
And when the noun... You is Dhamma.
Dhamma, yes.
You is Dhamma. And it changes to I after kasra after preposition. And when the noun is a possessor. The next one, Al-Baytu Jamilun, the house is beautiful. Bilalun fil Baiti, Bilal is in the house. Haza Miftahul Baiti, this is the key of the house. Noun ending in long A, long Fatha have no endings. They remain unchanged. So, Hazihi Amrika, this is America. Ana min Amrika, I am from America. Huwa Raisu Amrika, he is the president of America. America.
Here also, yeah. Batri khalfa behind, amama in front of. The noun after this half, kasra, ending al baytu. So here we have seen that. Let me show you something. So here we have, you see. We have seen that the normal ending of nouns is Dhamma and then change to Kasra after prepositions. So here we have learned also that Khalfa and Amama is like a preposition. The noun after would take Kasra. So I hope you understand. Khalfa, behind, amama, in front of, the noun after this half, kasra, ending, al-baytu, khalfa al-masjidi, the house is behind the mosque, hamidun, amamul, mudarisi, hamid is in front of teacher. Here we have also, chalasa, means he sat. Aina chalasa Muhammadun. Where did Muhammad sit? Chalasa amamul mudarisi. He sat in front of the teacher. So, Alvia?
Yes, teacher. Read from number three.
Yeah, number three.
Sina, khalfa, behind. Amama, in front of. The noun after this have kasra ending. Example, Al-Baytu Khalfal Masjidi. The house is behind the mosque. Hamidun Amamal Mudarisi. Hamid is in front of the teacher. Number four, Jalasa means he sat. Aina Jalasa Muhammadun. Where did Muhammad sit? Jalasa Amamal mudarisi, he said in front of the teacher.
So here we have a vocabulary. So I think Diana, she has joined now. So Diana, read the vocabulary.
Okay, teacher. Bismillah. Inka. Inkaltra, England. Swiss,
yes.
Swiss, Switzerland, okay. Amerika, America. Al-Mustashfa Hospital. As-Sikinu Knife.
As-Sikinu.
As-Sikinu, is it?
You don't have to pronounce. Yeah, because you have Shadda here.
Yes.
As-Sikinu.
As-Sikinu Knife. Muklakun. Close. Almania is Germany. Al-Iraq.
Read the note also.
Note that the alif, is it alif masurah?
Yeah, alif masurah.
Note that the alif masurah, which is pronounced alif, has no dots.
Have no dots. Like here, the normal ya has two dots here, but alif masurah has no dots. So it's we read it like alif. Okay. Mustashfa, like we have here, alif. So inshallah, you have to know that also. So here we have Ad-Darthu Thamina. The eighth lesson. So give me a minute. Okay, so bismillah. We start from this dialogue, inshallah. Ad-Darsu Thamina, the eighth lesson. Hada Ruchlu Tachrun, Wadalika Ruchlu Tabibun. This man is a merchant and that man is a doctor. Ismut Tajri Mahamudun, Ismut Tabibi Saidun. The merchant's name is Mahamud and the doctor's name is Said. The name of the merchant is Mahamud and the name of the teacher, sorry, the name of the doctor is سعيد. هذا بيت للتاجر وذلك بيت للطبيب. So this list tell us belong to. Okay. That lam is tell us belong to. This house belongs to the merchant and that house belongs to the doctor. بيت التاجر أمام المسجد وبيت الطبيب خلف المدرسة. The house of the merchant is in front of the masjid and the house of the doctor is behind the school. لمن هذه السيارة ولمن تلك؟ To whom belong to this car? And to whom belongs to that car? Well, let me put in other words, I think. Whose car is this and who's that? Whose car is that, I think, if I'm correct. هذه السيارة من اليابان وتلك من أمريكا. This guy is from Japan and that is from America. Any question?
Teacher, you missed the second last one.
Oh, yeah. هذه السيارة للطبيب وتلك للتاجر. Thank you. This car belongs to the doctor and that belongs to the merchant. هذه السيارة من اليابان وتلك من أمريكا. This car is from Japan and that is from America. Any question? Okay, if you don't have any questions, Alvia and Aselina. I think it's just a reading song. Okay. You can make it a dialogue, okay?
So I start first, then Aselina, turn by turn, is it, teacher?
Yeah, turn by turn. Just like okay. Maybe you have to read like here up to, but not 10 by 10. You just have to read like up to بيت التاجر أمام المسجد وبيت الدبيب خلف المدرسة.
Okay. Oh, four lines. Okay.
Four lines, yes.
Okay, so I try. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. هذا الرجل هذا الرجل تاجرون تنوين هذا الرجل تاجر وذلك الرجل طبيب that man
this
is
man.
A merchant this man is a merchant and that man is a doctor ismu tajiri Mahmudun wa ismu tabibun Sa'idun.
Ismu tajiri Mahmudun wa ismu tabibi Sa'idun.
Wa ismu tabibun Sa'idun. Okay. The name of the merchant is Mahmud and the name of the doctor is Sa'id. Hadal baitu litajiri wadhalikal baitu litabibi. This house belongs to the merchant and that house belongs to the doctor. Baitu tajiri amamal masjidi wa baitu tabibi khalfal madrasati. The house of the merchant is in front of the mosque and the house of the doctor is behind the school.
Ahsanta, Alvia.
Thank you, teacher. Okay, teacher, I try. Bismillah. Liman hazihi sayyaratu, sayyaratu, wa liman tilka, whose car is this? And whose car and whose is that?
And whose car is that? You can say because the car is hidden here, so you just can't say that.
And whose car is that? Can say that. Repeat one more time.
Yes.
Okay. And has his sayaratu litabibu watilka litabibi watilka litajiri. This car is the doctor and that car is the
doctor.
This car belongs to the doctor and that car belongs to the merchant. Hazihi sayaratu minal Yabani, watilka min Amrika. Okay. This car is from Japan and that car is from America.
America, ahsanta. So here is ajib ani al-asilati al-taliya. Here you will answer according to the lesson, inshallah. man hadhi rajulu wa man tilka rajulu ma ismu tajri ma ismu dabibi min aina sayyaratu dabibi. So all that in the lesson, inshallah. So you'll answer according to the lesson. Okay, here we have iqra waktub, read and write. So you have to read with the correct endings, correct harakat. Here they don't have the harakat. So here, you know what the harakat means, yeah?
Yes, teacher.
So inshallah, you have to read with the correct harakat, inshallah. So Diana, read three lines, try.
Okay, teacher, I try. Bismillah. Hazal waladu. Dhamma, teacher. Waladu.
Hazal waladu, yes.
Hazal waladu Khalidun wa zalikal waladu Muhammadun. This is the boy teacher.
Yeah.
This is the boy Khalid, and that is the boy Muhammad.
No, this
correct,
is
not teacher. This
boy is Khalid and that boy is Muhammad.
This boy is Khalid and that boy is Muhammad. Okay, teacher. Second one. Hazal rajulun mudarisu wazalikal rajul.
Here you have
mudarisun.
Yana, look here. Waladu has alif lam. That's why we are using only one dhamma. Mudarisun doesn't have vinil lam. So
alif lam.
Alif lam. So
tanwin.
Have to use tanwin.
Okay, teacher. Note. Hazal rajulu mudarisun wazalikal rajulu muhandisun.
Ahsanta.
This man is a teacher.
Yeah.
And that man is an engineer. Hazal kitabun. Hazal kitabu jadidun wazalikal kitabu qadimun. This book is new and that book is old.
Old.
Correct, teacher.
Yes, ahsanta, Diana. Okay, Alvia.
Okay, teacher, thank you.
You're welcome. 4, 5, and 6.
Yes. 4, 5, and 6. Okay, teacher, I try. Bismillah. Hadihi sayaratu li Ali wa tilkal Khalidun. Correct, teacher. Li Khalidin. Correct, teacher?
Yes.
This car belongs to Ali and that car belongs to Khalid. Hadal.
Continue.
Okay, teacher. Hadal babu maftuhun. Hadal babu maftuhun. Wadalikal babu muklakun. This door is open and that door is closed. Liman hadhihi sa'atu hiya li Abbasin. to whom belongs this watch? It belongs to Abbas.
Abbas, ahsan talu ya. Aslina. 7, 8, and 9.
7, 8, and 9. Okay. Bismillah. Ahazal baytu. Ahazal baytu littabibi. La. Huwa lil mudarrisu.
Mudarrisi, sorry.
Yeah, so is this house the doc? Is this the doctor's house? No, this is the engineer's.
Engineer, does this house belong to the doctor? No, it belongs to the teacher.
Oh, sorry, teacher. Mudarrisi is a teacher. Sorry, teacher, forget. Okay, next one. is this the daraja is what teacher?
Bicycle.
Okay, is this bicycle belongs to the muazzin?
Does this bike belong to the son of the muazzin?
Oh, the son of the muazzin.
Yeah.
The son is which one? Al-Ibnul. The son is Ibnu. This one, Ibnu is son. Yeah. I see. Al-Ibnul
Muazzini.
Muazzini. Naam. Yes. So, okay, the next one, teacher.
Yes, 9.
Man hazal waladu. Whose son is this? Huwa talibun. Minasini. This is a student from China.
Okay, Diana, you have to complete.
Very difficult, teacher.
Okay, no, it's okay. You're just learning. So it will be easy for you, inshallah, if you're learning this way. It will become easy for you to read.
Okay,
it's all about trying. Yeah, it's all about trying.
Correct me if I'm wrong.
Yeah, I will correct you, inshallah. No problem. Don't be afraid.
Number 10. Bismillah. Azalikal baitu jadidun. La huwa qadimun jiddan. Is that house new? Is that house new?
Yes.
No. This house is old.
No.
Very old.
Very old, yeah. Huwa qadimun.
No, it is very old.
Hazihi sayyaratu.
minal.
Yabani.
Minal yabani wa watilka minal Amerika.
Watilka min Amerika.
Min Amerika. This sayrotu is a what is this? Car. This car is from Japan, and that is from America.
America.
Mm-hmm. Okay, teacher. Next one. Hazas. Hazasaki. Hazasikinu. Minal mania.
Minal mania.
Minal mania.
Minal mania.
Minal mania. Watilkal. Ma.
Mula. Mil
sorry
akotu.
Mil akotu, is it?
Yeah, mil akotu.
Mil akotu. Min inkatar.
Min inkalta.
Min inkalta.
Inkaltra.
Tra, okay. Inkaltra. That will be England. This. Sikinu, just now was what I forgot.
Knife.
Sorry, this knife, yes. This knife is from Mania.
Germany.
This knife is from Germany and that
spoon.
What's that teacher?
Minakatu is a spoon.
Spoon. Minakatu is spoon, okay. And that spoon is from England.
From England.
Min akatu.
Inkaltra. Okay, min inkaltra. So, inshallah.
Min inkaltra.
Okay. So, inshallah. I think I have to end the class in here today. So, inshallah, see you tomorrow. Then we start okay, next time from here, inshallah.
Inshallah. Okay. Thank you, teacher.
Thank you, teacher.
Welcome, all of you.
Yeah, shukran, teacher. Thank you.
Wa alaikum, inshallah.